Let's make a sound box. You can put it on your
bike
or up your on the second shelf. I do not mind. Lithium batteries can be dangerous and fun. A multimeter is useful so that you do not burn your
ass.
We can begin testing. It works. Most speakers will work with TPA3116 Bluetooth boards from
China.
Check the ohms value of your speakers are within the range of 18 volt. Tool batteries are a good power source. Use the original charger and charge safely. Test everything with your multimeter and observe polarity. A power button is useful if you want to turn it off. The TPA boards operate within a range of ohms and input voltages. The output will depend on those factors. There are many wiring options. Each output can be wired to separate speaker boxes using the rear panel or a spare jack. Left channel on the amp can be wired to left crossover internally, and we can make use of the spare jack plug on the back of the box for the right speaker to be wired in. Some boards also have a third output for a subwoofer. A lot of
amps
are needed to drive a sub, so make sure you have plenty of spare batteries. It's solid and is completely impenetrable to
small dinosaurs.
Oh no, buff this. I made a
banana hammock
for the battery using wood, an old inner tube and a small strap. The battery can be connected using male or female spade connectors. Make sure everything is secure and nothing can short circuit. This can be used to add Bluetooth to old radios, almost any speaker, classic cars, boats, bike rides, your backpack, a shed, man cave or nuclear bunker. Subscribe for a full breakdown of parts and detailed instructions.